Yeah, I think what Michael Wes or Weez or W or whatever the fuck his name is, he's just a complete piece of shit. Plus, he lies a lot, so there's that.